Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, he says he sits down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you, you stare politely right on through. Someone sort of window to your right, as he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame, you begin to wonder.
Grant him one last choice, driving to you.